The information we found in the database points to some sort of installation in the system, but even the Tal Shiar doesn't have complete information about it. This was ground zero for the supernova that destroyed the homeworld. There's a base here. It might be connected. We'll need to stay sharp. There's a lot of radiation in the system interfering with our sensors, and debris from the blast is everywhere. I've marked some areas where we need to scan to establish a baseline. We're detecting an increase in subspace distortion. Could be a cloaked ship. And can continue scanning. The magnetic signature return appears to be artificial. Isolated another false return. I've placed a waypoint on the map marking the area we should check out. I wonder what they're trying to keep us from finding.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Engage weapons and engines. Target shields have failed. Recommend torpedo launch now.
Isolate the false readings.
Under attack. Increase in ship speed recommended.
I've detected another ship within the nebula, and I've placed a waypoint on the map marking the area we should check out. Let's see if we can lure them out. Probably an ambush. I suggest we go to yellow alert.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Engage weapons and engine. Target shields have failed. Recommend torpedo launch now.
So Hakeev's dogs finally arrive. Stand down, or my gods will kill you. Do you even understand Hakeev's role in all of this? He is just as responsible for the destruction of the homeworld as I am. Perhaps more. My only goal was to help our people. Before you decide who you believe, give me a chance to explain. Chance to explain. I didn't know. I only wanted to help our people. We can change the past.
Terrence, surrender in the name of the Tal Shiar. Put your weapons down.
Let's see. Red, green, red. Tell Hakeev this isn't over.
Self-destruct activated. 3, 2, 1.
It looks like we have an unexpected guest. Take our visitor somewhere more comfortable and contact Empress Sela. I'm looking forward to our time together.